she's gone to look for Mr. Graves, do you?
I think Lizzie knows Robert will turn up when he...
I found another dead bird over at the swimming pool.
That's the fourth one this morning. Did you fish it out?
Is your hip giving you grief today?
Data coming through faster than I can encode it. I've already lost two processors. They keep burning out.
Please.
It's completely dead. It won't start.
It's only a short walk to the camp. I think we should split up. You go and fetch Rachel. I'll go back to the village and find Evie.
I don't think...
think she'll like it?
Physical changes are evident. Although the butterfly burn is now faded, I...
You know the protocol. That doesn't matter now.
You look well.
I don't. But thank you. You too.
I've never seen it.
They do, though.
You're overreacting.
Steven, they stare at me. Yesterday, I went into the village, and this old woman just stopped in the middle of the street and stared at me like I had two heads.
Oh, don't be so melodramatic.
I'm like a walking freak show. Oh, this place, it's so insular. I just don't understand how you grew up here.
Well, I was very different.
Darling Stephen.
They closed the tunnel.
There's no trains. I've put up a sign.
The tunnel, Howard. Is it closed?
I think so.
Catherine, probably some kind of nerve agent. I suspect it's only exposure to the pattern that has kept me alive this long.
You're a daft old bird walking all the way out here for it. You know.
Appleton!
What are you doing here?
You thieving bastard. I knew it was you.
Listen.
Thank you. Jesus, man, what have you done to your face?
It's nothing. You collecting feed? Looks like the supplies haven't been coming in.
All over the valley. Don't you get that?
Pressure in my eyes again. On the plane, Stephen leaned across. I watched a butterfly dancing in a strip of sunlight. I know it didn't mean to hurt any of them.
watched the pattern lean in and time slow to almost nothing. It reaches out from the shadow of the tower, across the observatory, over the